Hello parents, the videos in this playlist contains practice questions from various topics which are very important for Olympiad preparation. And please make your children solve these questions once they have prepared the concepts well. The duration of each of these videos is kept less than 10 minutes so that it is not very stressful for the child, and also the child is able to focus on the particular topic that he is solving. Even if the child is able to do only one video a day, that is more than enough. Now, when it comes to the questions that are asked in this video lessons, there are only about 5 to 6 questions that come in each video lesson, and this is done specifically so that the preparation is not stressful for the child. Solving such questions regularly not only improves the scores in competitive exams like Olympiads, it will also improve your child's problem solving skills, logical reasoning skills, analytical reasoning skills, etc. Also, in these videos, voiceover is not given for the questions as well as the answers, and this is done with the specific reason that the child should be able to read the question by themselves. So this is one major problem that a lot of children face. They are unable to read the question correctly in the given time. Please encourage your child to read the question by themselves, and also when the answer appears, make them read it on their own. So if you see in the videos, after every question there is some time that has been given for the child to solve the problem, and then only the answer will appear. This time given is the ideal time in which this question must actually be solved. But depending upon the child's capability, some children are slow learners, some children are fast learners. Depending upon the capability of your child, please pause the video if required, or fast forward the video if required. But if your child is a slow learner, as he practices more and more, see to it that he is able to solve the question in the time that is allotted. Because time management skill is very important when it comes to competitive exams like Olympiad. Children should be able to solve the questions in a given time. So I hope you enjoy solving these questions from this playlist, and any concerns that you have, any queries that you have, please do write to me in the comment box. I'll be happy to get back to you. Thank you and happy learning.